Hey, what's up, you guys? Steampunk Yu-Gi-Oh here. Playing with the new Lightsworn stuff. Opening hand is not that fantastic. I will say that. So I'm gonna set my Necrogardener and pass turn. I play one Minerva and then three Raiden because Lumina and Raiden is pretty broke sauce. Doesn't look like this guy's gonna do anything, so... Let's see... It's foolish Raiden. Effect, back Raiden, and her effect goes off, hit a wolf. Oh my gosh, it's so bad. Let's go for the Ancient Sacred Wyvern, attack for 21, and attack for 42. Now my Sacred Wyvern's all of the balls. No. Oh, mermails. What's he going to destroy? Ancient Sacred Wyvern? That's fine. Abyss lead. Alright. Go with Necrogardener's effect. Hit that Plague Spreader. Oh, hit the Judgment Dragon. That's okay though. Let's see, draw. And on a turn. So I got the gores. That's pretty good. Let's see. Let's see what I get. Another JD. Yeah, let's do it. Go, Cataster. Now just attack into the lead. No, computer. And that's it. So still have the gores, feeling pretty safe, and there's that sphere. So I wonder what he could have. Yep, no end. Yeah, you're good. Wonder what he's gonna do. Get a Turge, maybe? Spike. Alright. Aw, man. So is he gonna add infantry? No, he can't add infantry. Oshia. Alright. You got it. So I wonder what his plan is. Let's see, let's see, Oshia, how's he gonna deal with Cataster? Should probably get my charger while he's deciding what not to do, but, so whatever. Yep. You got it, bro. No, I don't want to activate Necrogunner to that. Spike and Lind. Yep. So what now? Bahamut Shark? Yep. No, yeah, I should probably get my charger. So, gonna do the whole mech equipped engineer thing? That is absolutely fine. I don't really mind. Zen mains. So he just wants to outright kill Cataster. Not gonna let that happen. Wait, I have enough? I did, I had enough the whole time. So bad at this. There was no other play that I could have found. I could have summoned my Judgment Dragons the entire time. I'm so horrible at this game. Like, my hand was pretty bad to begin with. My hand was pretty good. I'm just gonna nuke the field until I can just swing with JD for game. Because JD are the OP. Bye bye. Yep. Okay, hopefully I can keep track of the Lightsworn monsters in my graveyard this time. Oh my god, this is awful. Okay, I'm playing against something that's horrible. Let's turn off the music, I guess. Swords! Oh man. Decree gonna fuck some shit up. What the fuck? I guess I could summon Lila and be perfectly fine. Lumino 3. Or Lumina, sorry. No, Lumina, what's her face? Minerva. It's like, wait, what the fuck does that card do? I think it just sends the top card of my deck to the graveyard. Yeah. And I sent an errand, so I've got 3 Lightsworns in my graveyard already. Decree, man. Okay. All right, man. Okay, so it should be good. Time to mill all of the cards. Okay. Luna. Lumina. What do I want to go for? Let's see. Okay. Let's see, so could just go for Mistworm, but there's no point. Of all the cards. Let's see, 2 on. Three Rykos. Let's get back Lila. Book of Eclipse. Okay. Just flip summon them again. Let's try this again. What does this field spell even do? Oh, okay. Let's go for that Ancient Sacred Wyvern. Let's go for this again. Lumina's too busted. She's my favorite Lightsworn. All right, man. Now, Ancient Sacred Wyvern. Boom. Okay, so sorry, a little late in recording. I charged for a Lumina milled off Rota, Raikou and Necro, and then off Lumina I milled Honest, BLS, and Plague. Set my two decrees, and of course I ended my turn. My opponent's playing Battle Inboxer, so obviously I'm going to save my Lumina by activating Necro Gardener. So my opponent's probably going to set several back row and get decreed. As I figured. Yep, I'd like to end phase decree him. Drosaur recharge. Let's do this. Okay. Time to do all the recharges. I'm gonna move this. Aw. Okay. Would I mill off that recharge? Decree and Lumina. Perfect. I recharge again. Mill to Wolf. And Plague. And special summon him in attack mode. And I mill Judgment Dragon. So, activate Lumina's effect. To pull back Lumina. Because, fucking boss. I'll use her effect. Again, to pull back her. Whatever the fuck her name is. Okay. And now I want to synchro up for that ancient sacred wyvern. So this thing's whenever it's attacked. Yeah. Let's see. B. Do all that I can do. Synchro for Armadas Hyper. Go for Hyper. Why not? Okay. Time for the battle phase. Attack with Lumina. Do your big glass jaw. He's just a big softy. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, recall. Yes. And then. And then game. From an ancient sacred wyvern. Okay, more Lightsworn duels. Opening hand. Finally, I start with a Raikou. Like, I make the most generic Lightsworn play ever. And I opened a Wolf. Whoa, 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 whoa. Still, really? So what'd he grab? Recurring Nightmare. Okay, so let's go with Eren. Now we'll attack for the damage. Really? Gorse? Track? Mary? Can... Luckily, I have. Handy dandy Ryko. Mode decree charge. Aww. I'm gonna ride in JD in another decree, really? Yeah. Okay. So. Let's see. Let's go armory arm. You'd be a fool to use it. Scoop. Last game wasn't too thrilling. Oh, come on. Paper. Yes. Lumina, even though I hardly, man, I milled Aaron, let's go with Raiden's effect, milled Necro G, alright, and milled another Necro G, and BLS, yay, mill BLS, So as much as he probably would want to, he can't get it right in at all. I've got two Necro Gardeners and Honest. Oh my god, what is that? No, no. You don't get attacks. This is Lightsworn. You can't attack anything. Okay, time for you to lose. Wolf. So I can't kill that stupid thing under normal circumstances. Okay. So I have 1, 2, 3. Okay. So I win. Ancient Sacred Wyvern. Judgment Dragon. And another Judgment Dragon. And now my ultimate Ancient Sacred Wyvern, 8200. Yes. Opening hand is pretty nice. Let's see. Set the decree. Summon Lila. And I'll just pass turn. No Raiden reincarnation in Ryko. Yep. So I wonder what my opponent's playing. Piper, okay, this should be fun. Okay, this is not gonna be fun. No, I'm just kidding. No, MST. One for one. Discard the Battle Fader for Maiden? Yep. BLS, Chaos Orc. Spanish Ancient Sacred Wyvern. No Ancient Sacred Wyvern. Alright. Pizzette Necro G. For Raiden. Activate Raiden. Hit a wolf. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So I can JD next turn. If need be. There we go. Let's go for that Crimson Blader. Tag that Chaos Orc. What is this? Ryko, double decree. Ugh, okay. What are you gonna banish? Obvious smart play would be to banish Illumina. Nope, you got it. Good job. But not good enough. Well, I can't stress on JD yet. Right, Mel. Judgment Dragon, Foolish Burial. Alright. One. Just need another Lightsworn. Riding in Lila. Okay. Got the Lila. Okay. All right. Back on track. Okay, got Necro and Plague. Honest. All right. Hmm. Okay. Should banish another battle fader. So what now? Black Rose? Alright, bro. You got it. Oh, wait a minute. No, you don't. Take your 3,000. Okay, still take 3,000. Resolves backwards. Ah ha ha.